As people around the globe observe Earth Day today, world leaders are making history at the United Nations in New York, as over 100 countries, including the United States, are expected to sign the Paris Agreement on climate change. We must all seize the momentum from Paris to build a clean energy, climate-resilient future for ourselves and our children and grandchildren. Happy Earth Day!